Okay. So you're trying to live on a budget, and you're trying to do a share, and you want to live in the city, but you can't afford downtown, so you're looking uptown. You want something with some character, some space. Look at this, 10 by 10. There's no closet in this bedroom, but it's all gravy because you can easily put something here. All right? And if you don't want to put something there by the door, you can put it there. There's an outlet there if you want to have something fancy. And there is another closet outside that room right here. So let me keep it moving because there's a lot of apartments to see. So that room was 10 by 10. There's a closet here, bathroom there. Next bedroom there, that one's tiny, it's like 7 by 11. But 7-Eleven is good enough, it stays open 24 hours, you can get it in there. And aside from that closet outside, there's a closet in here behind that door. Most of these tiny rooms don't even have closets. So keep it moving, because we're already almost at a minute, and there's a lot of apartments to see. Check this out, yo. Look at this long hallway. Nice little alcove right here. You could have something stuffed in there. Maybe another roommate. I don't know. Look at this room right here. Look at the sunlight flooding into here. The arch hallway. Yeah, there's no doors, but you could put a curtain up and have a little boudoir. Okay. Wow. That could be your real living area right there. We're almost at a minute and a half. I'm trying to keep moving, so bear with me. There's a lot of apartments to see. Another bathroom. Another big closet outside that bathroom. Then we got this king size bedroom right here. This is like 12 by 11. Closet inside there. But whatever, you can work it out. I remember when they were building this apartment like 4 years ago. It was a different management company, and honestly, this management company did a better job. So I saw what it was gonna look like. And they put better quality material in here. Look at the view. You're scamming out at the Hudson River, Jersey, George Washington Bridge, right there. Booyah. There's some people hanging out, you know, they call them. People do that on a nice day. People do that anywhere. Gramercy, Soho, wherever. But we in Harlem, watching the Heights right there. 5 bedrooms, 2 baths, tons of space. Yeah, that person with the tiny room gets the lowest rent. But check this out, yo. Stainless steel, old cabinet, drain countertop, dishwasher, stove, full size, not one of those little tiny magic chef or bonfires or whatever. Tons of granite countertops and oak cabinets and bam, all GE, name brand appliances. Okay, dishwasher, everything's brand spanking. Removable faucet head. Look at this, window kitchen. Full size stove, brand new. You can still see the manual in that piece, bro. Come on, man. You can rip, bro. Brand new. Everything. All stainless, everything. Chevy wood, everything. Get at me, man. I'm broken than you are, man. Let's get this stuff popping, you heard?